In the east came forth a great light, shedding rays of divine love.
Into the golden light, into spiritual reality.